It's always been an industry that is associated with fun and fantasy and dress up, and you know, so it's I do love it because we get to play dress up every day. A lot of the models today are not what we used to believe about models, I think, back then. They're now businesswomen. You know, I mean, I look up to Tyra, I look up to Iman, I look up to Heidi. They're businesswomen, and that's what it is now. That's where it is now. I think that's one of the things in the industry it's changed. I feel like girls now, when they come into the industry, they know what they want. Show was so much fun, and it was different because it was TV, so I surprised myself at how comfortable I was in front of the camera. Very different, actually. So I had to learn growing up where I fit in. But I'm a perfect combination of both. When you're from a culture, a different culture, and you come into a different one, what happens is you can either live in the bubble of that culture or you can step out of that bubble. And I feel like I was able to step out of the bubble, the culture bubble, so I can see a little bit more. So I like sharing that. You know, I like showing them a different perspective without having to come across as if I want them to leave the entire culture behind, because that's not gonna happen. I love wearing Canadian designers. I am always impressed by the amount of talent that's here, and on every occasion that I get, I wear Canadian designers. I'm looking forward to the future, and I'm very excited about it. The past has been great, the present is wonderful, the future is going to be fantastic.